sandwich content. Say something meaningful, please. It's been 3 years of stagnation, court dates and feats, wondering if I will go free. Nothing will satisfy me, even if I burn this whole planet down, it seems. Won't learn a thing, I'll die from risking. I've got friends who would rather end society, but there's no way of fixing these flaws. And that's starting to make far more sense to me now, cause we're lazy and used to what's wrong. It's been embedded inside us since our first breaths. We're destroying the world where we live. But I'm sitting here watching a TV in bed, wondering why I lack happiness. Oh, disappointing mouth. Say something more than another word about how your life's difficult now. La da da da. La 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 la. Life is all monotony, sprinkled with some moments of unforeseen extremes, in between more sleeping. How will the prison showers be? Will I have to punch somebody just to get clean? Will there be something for me to eat? All of us are just frightened roosters in the ring, ready to pounce and fight anything. Though none of us will ever know what freedom is, we have certainly felt lack of it. Problems and cliches remind me that I should learn to appreciate what I can get. But they're forcing us to live within our own shit. And I wasn't born to be a pig. Oh, disappointing mouth. Hold your tongue so the cops don't come and beat the words from you singing to now. La 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 la. My turn. La 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 la. La la.
Your turn.
La 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 la.
Everybody, let's get really fucking loud.
La la la.